I'm doing this follow-up video because there's another video that I uploaded not long ago describing the condition of the Halifax Commons, the swimming pool area for the kids. And somebody left a comment, oh, they repaved the parking lot there. And I just came here and I looked at it. I said, this isn't paved. And the problem you have here is this place is a dump. You get loose gravel everywhere. And the major problem is this, is that there's a swimming pool here, which is pretty pitiful for kids. It's just a wading pool to walk in. And all they do is stick a pipe in the thing over there because they can't, this thing doesn't hold water. And they just repainted it, which they do every year. And usually when they paint it, they don't even bother shoveling sweeping the rocks off. So this parking lot wasn't paved. It should have been paved 100 years ago. And what happens is that all these vehicles, when they drive in here, they spin their tires, and all this gravel ends up in the kids' swimming pool. And all around this area of the kids' swimming pool, there shouldn't be any rocks. And the kids are told, if you're going to swim in this pool, you got to wear shoes. And that's pretty ridiculous, because if the kids fall down and there's rocks in the swimming pool, they're going to get hurt. So if you go to wheelchairrights.wordpress.com, or you just type in the Halifax Commons. But what I'll do, I'll leave a link below this video to the original video that I did, that the person left a comment saying, oh, they repaved it. They never cleaned up anything. All they did was paint this thing here, and they do that every year. And this pool, this is all mud right here. As you can see, it washes in into the pool. I just slipped here because... I was spinning, I couldn't move my wheelchair. So anyway, as you can see, Halifax is a mess. You can see that series I did on YouTube. And I'll add this to the Halifax is a mess series, which is mostly about all the intersections in Halifax. So I'll leave the link below this video of the other video that I did showing the condition of the Halifax Commons play area for the kids. So that paint may look really nice, but it's not going to last because the weeds go right through that pool. I'm sure that's not going to hold water. It never does. And so, and thank you for watching. And this is just a follow-up video because of that person that left a comment saying that they paved this parking lot. Does it look paved? Yeah. All they do is paint the swimming pool, which is what they do every year, which just doesn't really solve any problems because, a week later... A few days later, after a few cars have driven in here, that swimming pool gets full of rocks again. Yeah, the pride of Halifax, the biggest park in Halifax, and it's a dump. They don't have any benches for people to sit on. There's no garbage cans anywhere. They got trucks driving through it all the time. Believe me, this is pretty dumpy because I've been in a lot of different parks in my life. And you would think that this huge park would be taken care of and made really nice for the people, but it's not. So this is the Halifax Commons, and this is the visionary folk photographer reporting. Thank you. Bye.